Okay. All right, for those of you on YouTube, I forgot to start recording. You think you just aged 10 years, Larry? I'm so sorry. I was not expecting that. He didn't make any signs. He just all of a sudden went, rawr, rawr. So on YouTube, we just found Valeska's watch. We're going to wait. We're going to come back with Blackwall. And my dog just did a freaking the loudest bark of the 20th century. And I just broke everybody's eardrums. The Tower of Bone. So, sorry about that on the YouTubes. Okay. Oh, and I want to get Dang Nabbit. I want to get that wood. That's right. Tower. We gotta go by the Tower of Bone. We gotta get the thing for the war. We gotta get the bridge fixed so I can go over there and get the really cool armor.
Warden Commander Clarel wasn't like you, Cassandra.
I never met Clarel, but I will take that as a compliment.
She fell because she fell. That's how Aramond convinced her to hurt people. He made it look like bravery. She called it a choice, but it was a lie. She was afraid. You aren't afraid. You won't fall.
Thank you, Cole.
Aww.
I appreciate that. What of Magister Aramond? Do you sense a secret pain in him?
No. Aramond is an asshole.
Well said.
Again, I've heard of that one, but I did. He actually says it. Holy crap, that's amazing. You're gonna get a pop tart, Ashley. I know we've been doing this for a long time.
More red lyrium. It spread far from the Free Marches.
How did you know it came from the Free Marches, Dorian? When did we ever establish that? When did we establish that in Inquisition? Do the thing. Ow! Who the crap is, took out my health like that? I need to give Cassandra like the Horn of Valor ability. That's what I need to do. I need to respect Cassandra and give her that Valor ability. Get me. I actually really now don't want to get that keep. I want to do the dragon battle and get the dang nab armor. That's my goal now. Let's see if we can sneak past these guys. I highly doubt it.
There's a corpse in this lyrium.
What?
They grow it from the bodies of the living and the dead.
Where did we see that? I missed it. Where was the corpse in the lyrium? Man.
Cole!
Cole! Oh my gosh, Cole! Is Cole near you guys? Dang it, I don't know. Oh no, Cole is far away. Oh wow, he's way over here. Oh shoot! Baby boy, you don't do well. Yeah, coal and iron bull, they just don't last for me. Did you see the way he died? He like put his hand out for a second. It's important to remember, I think, that, these were once men, you know? Oh, thank you for the healing power, Dorian. You had an eventful week? What'd you do? I had a very stressful week. I had to do all kinds of adult things, and I was not happy. I had to figure out my own health insurance. I had to figure out my new bills and budgeting with my car and car insurance. It was a blast. How was your week? Two decals. That's kind of the reason I'm glad. I got all the really important things I needed to do done yesterday. I had a little list. I had to, like, I'm turning 26.
It was loud. The echoes, remember.
Ah.
To rebuild this.
When the bridge broke. Nice. Your dad almost had a heart attack. Shoot. Yeah. Oh my gosh. I am very sorry. That's terrifying. I have a friend whose dad had a stroke. It's horrible, sucky business. I hope he's doing all right. And you still have pink eye. Don't rub your face. I know it's late, and I probably shouldn't be drinking this, but I'm gonna have another vanilla Coke. Yeah, is your dad doing okay? He's fine now. I mean, if they catch it in time, you know, like, it's surprising how people can just, like, survive something that you would think maybe wasn't survivable, but that's fantastic. But pink eye sucks. I had that when I was a kid. I know. I haven't had it in ages, but... Oh my gosh, 5 heart attacks and 3 strokes? That's impressive that he's still alive. Like, wow. Yeah. Jeez. That's really stressful for you, too. I hope you're doing all right, you know? Like, I mean, it's, you could say, oh, I hope you're handling it okay, but that sounds, like, rude. But it's like, I mean, I hope you're doing all right. You know? It's hard when family members are going through stuff like that. Oh, what was I doing? Oh, yeah. So he's a pacemaker now? Well, yeah, I mean, freaking tell the doctors, like, it's about time after 5 heart attacks and 3 strokes. Oh, man. And priests, we're over here. We did that. Judicale's crossing is 10. Jeez. Oh yeah, the historic cross, historic architecture. Oh, the Templars broke it. I didn't realize that. Can we handle this, please? Yeah, he's a tough guy by the sound of it. That's right. Repairs. Workers were spooked by the sightings of dragons. So he brought in Tamar for security. She did a good enough job, but next time I think we'll call in anybody else. That woman doesn't just frighten dragons, if you know what I mean. See, they keep dropping it, and I'm pretty sure Tamar is a multiplayer character. Pretty sure she's like a Reaver warrior. Right. His pacemaker was going off. That's good. So that stopped the heart attack, but... I know, right? Well, we always want to be optimistic about those sorts of things. Like, you never want to actually think something's wrong. But I wouldn't... I mean, even now, like, it's kind of a little bit worrying, I bet. But, like, the fact that he spent the whole day sleeping is probably a good thing. Lets him recover, you know? Okay, we are definitely not bringing Cole to a dragon battle. We should probably bring Cassandra. Oh, this is difficult. These are difficult dragon battles. Frog Raider, welcome back! I know, I haven't stopped playing. Except for when I did stop. But welcome back. I wanted to say, Frog Raider, I'm pretty sure it was you that today did the donation. So I noticed that on my emails when I was trying to fix Twitch alerts earlier. But I'm pretty sure that was you, and thank you very much. I appreciate it. As always, I think that's very kind of anybody who does that. I think that that's just very nice, but thank you. I'm bad at accepting things, so thank you. Frog Raider's legs are feeling better. Who to bring? Ah, what the heck? Let's just bring... Let's bring Iron Bull. We'll see how that goes. It wasn't you? Okay, well, it wasn't Larry. I apologize then, but thank you, because I know you have. So thank you from before. Because Larry's name is Larry. But it was whoever's name goes by Tom Ivar. I appreciate it. Let me just say that. I hope you don't mind me using your name. But I appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Ma sœur.
Dragon! Dragons! My favorite dragon fights over here. They look so pretty. And you're like, oh, maybe they're mates. No, they're not. They're both girls. And to have babies, and they both have babies, they can't be mates. But you know, maybe they could be. I mean, who freaking knows with dragons? All they have to do, because the drakes aren't anything to be, you know, they're just like these little tiny guys. It's basically like a black widow, and she eats her husband, you know? Maybe these two dragons are, like, just kicking it together. There's three of them in one place, though, and that is unreal. Unreal. I assume their territories would be way bigger than that. Way bigger. All right, let's see. Okay. I gotta figure out how to do him better. Okay. We've got all the passive abilities for the Reaver now. Ring of Pain now moves to follow you. I think I liked that. And healing yourself. Oh my gosh! Alright, I do have those upgraded the way I want. I have that upgraded. Alright. Okay, let's see how that goes. Just in time for the dragon. Yes, we were going to the keep because that's the last keep, and I was really wanting to get it. And then I remembered that there was a really freaking awesome scout armor over here with this first dragon fight, so I really want to get it. So then I don't have to like go and craft my other armor. Maybe we'll see. Oh my gosh. Okay. Your next use of Dragon Rage has a better chance of ripping deeply into your target. Each use of Devour now heals more damage. That's it? You take damage with each swing? No! No! I know it's the Reaver abilities, but no! No! Armor bonus. I really should get the armor bonus. Yes, I think I will. Alright, let's see what his... No, not behavior. Attributes. His strength isn't even that. His cunning is really high. I mean, that's not surprising with Iron Bull. Shoot! Iron Bull has the prismatic... Ooh, his... Oh, his Vitar is really cool looking. I like it. Oh! That's okay. That's totally fine. Frog Rider. I'm sorry if I, like, called you out on something. I didn't mean to. I just thought it was you. Constitution is really freaking high, too. Maybe he'll survive. Perfect. Perfect. Okay, let's actually... Wait. We got a whole bunch of really cool... Two-handed weapons. Freaking the prismatic great axe, though! Like, ah! Ooh, you're on the dance line! Nice! So, Ashley, so you did... So, it was not just a crazy week. There was like a terrifying week. A blackout pepper. Man, I remember that. That kind of thing. Back in my day, what, like, I don't know, 6 years ago? Oh, no. Wow, longer than that. Jeez, I'm getting old. You're on the dance line. That's so cool. I had a sister who was on the, or I have a sister who was on. Color Guard, which is very different, I know, but, you know, something similar-ish. And look at that great axe. Looks so good on his armor. Or the sword. Ugh. Let's see, what's the damage? Damage is higher on that, but freaking... Alright, this is the dragon one. Yeah. Dragon one. Because she gets in... Ooh, having Vivian with Bull. That is a good idea. You're the only white girl on the line, Ashley. You shake it. Shake it like you know how, man. Because people kind of give you crap. Yeah. Hatsune. I was actually curious, Larry, if you were going to look up Blackout Pep Rally. I was going to ask. I'm like, do they have those in Europe? I really doubt it because you guys didn't have pep rallies at all. But... that's kind of a bummer, Ashley. I'm sorry about that. That people kind of give you crap for that. But, I don't know. For me, I don't know. It's just one of those things where it's like, well, you're either going to not do it and be happy not doing it because people don't bother you, or you're gonna just, you know, punch through it and... get to the end of the year and be like, frick, yeah, I did it, you know? So, it just depends on where, whatever you're doing, whatever you're feeling like. Toss that. So, if you stick with it, and if you have stuck with it this whole time, even if you stuck with it this whole time, like, that's great. Sucks to be the odd man out. And a 20 helmet, no. Oh yeah, I got the Griffin mail. Okay, sorry. Family came on. The little ones wanted to give me an update. Yeah, sorry, it all went quiet. I meant to say something, but I didn't. But yes. Yes, Ashley, you know what's up. She just kind of walked in. My younger sister just kind of walked in. I was like, hello? Yep. Sorry about that. You don't like being a cheerleader. Like you would be a better, yeah. They're just so cheerful. I'm like, I don't know how you do it. Just dancing, that's fine. Well, hopefully. Hopefully you're good, Bull. I think your accessories are really good. Superb amulet of cunning. Maybe I should give him the belt of healing. I don't know. Oh, toss that. Toss that. Eventually. Oh, toss one of those. And where's Dread? Dread is in the storage chest. No. I have it. I checked. It's in the storage chest in Skyhold. But I prefer the VTAR. I think the VTAR looks really cool. So he gets to have the VTAR. Dragons! I should have made a bow that like was good against dragons. Wait, trying to decide if my other one might be good. For well, let's see, my because we're gonna it's an ice dragon, right? So I really shouldn't be having an ice bow. It's a cleansing rune, not good. I think I will. I will use that one. It's not as much damage, but it's fire. Fire is good. Give him the stamina amulet. Do you think so? I was like looking at it, and I was like, I don't know, but superb stamina amulet. That's why its cunning was so high. He freaking had the plus 10 cunning. Alright. Alright. Should be good. Everybody should be good. Yeah, let's go! Look at- Oh, and I made this bow! Were you there, Frog Raider, when I made this bow? I love this bow! I love it! It's so pretty! It's so pretty! It looks so bad, eh? And I put a fire rune on it, so it looks even awesomer. Hector, yes. I remember. Yes. This one is inappropriate. He's not grieving so much as looks like he's greeting a lover. Dragon fight! This was the coolest dragon fight ever! Yes, it looks great. Ah, thank you. I'm like, come, behold my awesome great bow. Or, what is it? The Etienne's ring. Etienne's. I'm gonna die. You know, I haven't died in ages, though. You know? Shoot, none of us have guard or anything. Whoa, look at- did you see it when I put the fire rune on it? Look at it! It looks really cool! Yeah! Hey, dragon! Yo, dragon! Do the thing!
The dragon! I suppose we must fight it.
Talon's like, heck yeah, we came here for a reason! Yikes! No, I tried to dodge it! Oh, thank you for the barrier, Dorian. I freaking love you. You're gonna smack me. Use abilities. Oh my gosh, use them. Ah. Did that work even? No. No. Oh my gosh. Oh, I don't have enough. Okay, I see. Shoot, does Dorian have a freaking cold staff? Oh shoot. Dorian! Oh, Dorian, oh no, it's your spirit, Dorian. No, Dorian, you can't go down. Oh no, it's spirit, Dorian. Okay, quick. Wakey, Dorian. Wakey, oh god, oh my gosh. Dorian isn't quite dead yet, so I can't wake him up. Now he's dead, and he's underneath the dragon. Get me Dorian back. I can't get to Dorian. I can't get to Dorian! The dragon just threw me! The dragon is doing it on purpose! Okay, quick, Dorian, wake up! Okay. Alright. Alright. Alright, Dorian. Alright, put on rock armor, Dorian. Yikes! Yikes! You were gonna play WoW, but it looks like you'd be playing Inquisition instead. Ow, go! No, I'm not paying attention! Yeah, wait till I'm freaking... This dragon's intense! Ah, I need to pay attention! I love how when you injure the dragon, it looks like it's on fire a little bit. It's so funny. Just to indicate that damage has been done. Come here, you! Come here! Dodgy, 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 dodgy. Detonate! Ooh, that was a good detonation. Nice! That was good. That was not good. The tail is, like, immune to damage. Holy crap. Not the face, but the legs. Oh, you called babies, didn't you? You just called your babies. Stop calling. Ooh, nice. Got you. Got you, got you, got you. Ha 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 ha. Dorian, take a freaking... Did he just take a health potion? No, he's frozen! Dorian's frozen! Take a health potion, you nut. Where are you? Where are the dragon? I can't see the dragon! I lost track of it! Oh, there it is. Are your babies coming? Wait, whoa, whoa, wait, whoa! Oh, there's that! Oh! I was looking at the wrong dragon! Bull, why do you not have freaking... You don't have any freaking guard abilities on! Dodgy, 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 dodgy. You haven't called your babies in yet. That was not good. You don't have Pop-Tarts? You don't have Pop-Tarts, Larry? Wow, that's interesting. I thought Pop-Tarts were a universal thing. I only like strawberry Pop-Tarts. Anything that has marshmallow or chocolate flavoring in it makes me want to puke. Who's still got... Okay. Oh, go! Get back here. Where's the dragon hasn't called her babies in yet. This dragon called babies in, I swear. Here's a chocolate chip. Yeah. I can't stand the incredibly sweet ones. I only like strawberry. And she's not putting guard on either. This is weird. I swear this battle was harder before. Come on, do the thing. Oh, I don't have enough. Okay. I'm frozen! Look at me, I'm frozen! Oh, go! No, frozen! We have a health potion. Look at those beams! And like, my guys don't avoid them. Ooh, yeah, there's like the, whoa, whoa! This one doesn't have babies, the other two do? Oh, okay, odd! Sword is my babies. That, oh, I'm sorry! I'm sorry, dragon! I'm sorry. I always feel bad when I kill them. Aww. Man. This actually makes me really sad. Aww. Aww. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, this is the one that gives you the Battlemaster armor. It's the other one. Okay, right. The other one that's like red and blue. Right, 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 right. Well, sweet though. Let's give this to Cassandra. Shoot, man, we got all. Well, okay, you got the Staff of the Void. Should be. No, it's not. Jeez, bummer. Really? 2% chance to grant Walking Fortress. 10% chance to grant 3 seconds of walking. Huh. That's too bad. Oh, sad. Now loot it. Yeah, I know. I know. Cassandra. Whoa, Cassandra. You look so good. Look at that gold, though. But I really actually like the purple on her. But this one is obviously better. It's got the legs that go with it, it looks like. What's it have? Battlemaster. So I have superior Battlemaster male arms and Battlemaster coat legs. And you have Battlemaster male arms and Battlemaster male legs. Alright, well, what does Iron Bull want it? Yes, Iron Bull does want it! I know Iron Bull likes Dawnstone too, doesn't he? Oh yeah, I did like that one. This was the first armor that made me like the warrior clothing. Pretty sure most of those aren't very good, but... Where did I get? Superior grenades belt. Nice! Okay. Oh my gosh, I can level up again? Holy crap, what do I want? What do I even want? Maybe get throat cutter. What does evade do? Oh yeah! You now move directly through the shadows to attack or retreat as needed. Enemies will swear you're still there. Let's try that one. I'm curious what this other one does though, if you go into stealth as soon as you go into the shadows. Hidden step. Alright, I'm excited for that one. Alright, quick, on to the next one! I gotta go get the other one! Is this the one with the armor that I want? Wait, is there stuff around here? There's Arbor Bliss. I think there's like Silverite somewhere in here. Oh, Dorian's got his... Ah, I saw you! I saw your shadow! You can get Pop-Tarts, but they have to be imported from the U.S.? Man, what's over there? You know? I mean, this game is pretty open world, but freaking... Sometimes I want to just walk. Like, I don't even have to see, like, a building in the distance. I just want to walk. Like that, up there. I also can't... I think we can go up there, but I don't think I've ever been... I saw you, dragon! I think I defeated these two, the first two dragons in here, but the third one I could never beat. That's right, the other dragon's in the Colosseum-y looking place. Come to me, my precious.
Still don't like me, Cassandra, after all this time.
What?
Why does it matter? We are different in every possible way.
So?
Not every way. There is my family.
Your family of slave-owning Imperial Magisters.
Ghastly, isn't it? Toss it all on the fire and be done with it. That's what I say.
Very well. There is that.
I knew you'd come around.
They are actually very similar in a lot of ways. Dang it, I messed that up. See how Bull does. Bull, get some guard, you crazy. You schizophrenic crazy man. I think I just avoided, Oh no, that was Dorian's, okay. I used to eat Pop-Tarts a lot, actually, in one summer. But, Holy crap, Bull. You're ridiculous. You need to get... Why doesn't he get his guard up better? Die! Die! Excellent. Stuff. Give me stuff. I am picking up all kinds of Prowler armor here. Alright, gotta save. Save once more. Ooh, I like that picture for the Empress. Oh, let's see. Alright, good. We're still recording. I was like, oh my gosh. It'd be bad if we weren't. We just did a dragon fight. Either the dragon dropped these in here, or something died in here. And the bubbles look a little bit suspicious. No, I'm not going to that one. I'm going to this dragon. Man, and there's gotta be like red Templars along every piece of the path. Spoiling my fun. I'm just trying to go kill dragons. And you guys gotta ruin it for everyone. Yay! At least 100 of the statues. Man, it must be nice to be an artist, to have somebody like commission like 100 statues from you. Oh, Judy Gale's ring, okay. Come on, come on, come on! I wanna get this armor in such a bad way! It looked really, really good on Sarah. I remember specifically being very, very jealous of Sarah when I got this armor. Oh, I should probably... We're gonna die! Oh, this is the coolest looking... Also, I messed that up. I messed that up royally. Big time. Royally messed that up.
Today is a good day.
Today!
Today is a very good day.
Dodge, 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 dodge! No, 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 no! Oh my gosh, look at me! I had a doppelganger for a second! I'm frozen. Dodge, 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 dodge. Okay, yeah, you're gonna be a much harder dragon fight. Okay. Maybe should have gone to get some stuff before fighting you. Wow, this dragon is... Okay, this one is for sure my favorite. I love the design. Like, look at that red. I think it's one of the most, like, distinctly colored ones. Like, with the blue and the red. So nice. So nice. I'm trying to get in. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Dodge, 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 dodge. Kautenzahn. That's right, because it's like a German name. Kautenzahn. Ah! Dodge. Go away. See if I can get some high ground benefits. Oh boy. Ow, are you like, you're like whacking me around with your tail? It's ridiculous. Come on. There we go. That took out a chunk of your guard. Now you're facing me, you stupid. No. Oh, there's silver right in here. Dang it. No, I'm trying to jump. Okay, now the babies are coming. The babies. Look at that dragon, though! Freaking heck! She's so beautiful! She's the prettiest dragon! Hands down, prettiest dragon. The other one was cool looking. Silver and blue looking. But, oh my gosh, this one? This one's amazing. Oh, you just landed on bowl? Quick. Get some poison shots in there. Dang it, you're far away now. Friggin', I keep leaving a doppelganger behind when I jump. Oh, that's because, oh, that's the new ability. Okay, okay, that makes sense. That's cool. You just watched a German YouTuber named Scotty fight this dragon this morning. Nice! It's a German dragon. Kautenzahn. I know it's called something, but I cannot be entirely sure what's on. I don't think it's time. Dodgy, 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 dodgy. That did it a little bit. Okay. Perfect. Well, they hit the tail. They hit the tail. I did nothing. This dragon is wily. It like moves all over the place. Let me. Yeah. I just put the mark of death on you. Alright, I detonated it. Hopefully that worked. She really liked the name? Yeah! Heck yeah! Shoot, Dorian. Take a regen potion. Friggin', I just love this dragon's design. This is definitely, hand down, my favorite. My favorite! I think when I fought this too, I had Erica and she had like red eyes and red tattoos and I was like, this is my spirit dragon! Come on, detonate. Okay, I think I did it. Oh buddy, Dory, come back. Oh dang it. You're calling your baby, there's the babies. Quick, Dorian. Where are you, Dorian? Dorian! Oh, there you are. Okay, Cassandra. Oh, I guess I could have used those to bring Dorian back too. Dodge! Get it out of the way. Wow, that baby dragon just went flying. Whoa! Crap. Come on. Whoa! Barely missed that one! It's facing me, that's bad! Oh my gosh, we almost have it! Oh god! I hit her tail again. Dorian's dead again. Come back, Dorian. Come back. Dorian, you're the one with the regen potions, yes? Oh, dragon. My friends, follow it in circles. Go back. Sorry, that was my bad. I let you guys right into that one. I thought she had her babies out here while we were like, she was flying and we were like running around, like, trying to fight off her babies and not get hit by her. I will remember you. Like, look at it. Oh wait, shoot, she's falling. That sucks. But look at this design! Like, holy crap! She's amazing looking! She looks like the Empress, like the gold or the white and the blue, like snow and rocks, but tainted with red lyrium. That's basically what she looks like. Those rocks are freaking out. I always feel bad at the very end. Wow, she just totally spun around in a circle. Wow, I just did a really big... Look at her getting... She's like trying to get up! Whoa! Man. Yeah, the landscape helps her stand out for sure. Caliban, yeah! Superior potion, masterwork prowler armor. Yes. Thank you, Kaltenzahn. You're the best. Yes. Oh no, it's not what I wanted. No. It's got the weird shoulders. All right. Well, we have to wear it now. The dragons in the fight, they're always good for sure. Whoa, what the heck? Royal sea silk, and like, that's really good looking too. I like that one. Oh, with the royal sea silk, it looks really good. And that one looks really good too. They did a really good job with the prowler armors. It just needs to be, the arms need to be buffer. But, yep, Yep, definitely LOLing at this. And I don't think on the unique armors there's a way to take off the... The shoulder pads. Can I replace the shoulders? Because that's definitely going to need to happen. I like the blue, though. The blue and, like, the green look. Yeah, the shoulders look a bit ridiculous. Oh, wait, let's see the... Cassandra. What do you want Calibet? No, you don't. But that's... It's still cool. Well, dang. I guess, well... It's actually got better damage. Because this has the damage versus a living. That's right. Sten Sword Grip. Nice. Oh, okay. First wielded by Caliban, the most famous non-Pentagast dragon hunter. Notorious for his commoner heritage and sexual appetite. After the death of his lover, Queen Fionn Theron, he went into self-imposed exile. And some say trained a secret warrior order in the Frostback Mountains called the Calibanites? I highly doubt that. That's really cool, though. I think we'll sell that one. Well, shoot. After two dragon fights, we definitely just about filled up our stuff. Back to Skyhold. Those were epic. Those were epic. I love the dragon fights. I think I've killed like 8 dragons now. I think the only one I have... Oh, no, I've killed 7. I have the one... Electricity Dragon in the Storm Coast. The Western Approach Dragon that you have to do Draconology for. And one more in the Emprise. Please let me change the arm. That was the only thing I needed to change. Just please. Please let it work. Have fun, Harry. Tea time's a dangerous thing. You gotta be careful. Oh, wow. I did a pretty good job. Alright, quick.
Forge like this.
Modify armor. Please. Yes! Oh, it's the... Oh, what? It's only Prowler coat arms? It's not, like, Masterwork ones? Okay, first I need to take off on my... Oh, wait, okay. On my Prowler mail, I need to take off... Okay. Oh, wait. Yes. And then... Oh, but they're not as spiky! No! 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 I'm so sad! Oh. Why were they spiky on this armor? Hang on. Oh, empty. Yes. Oh, they weren't? No. Okay. Whoa, look how dark they are though on that one. So they're not, what was spiky? Am I just like misremembering something? I must be. Strange. There's just no placing. I know, right? I hate to say it, but... Alright. So we had... And I did love those boots, but... He looks so freaking good like this. Okay, so I want to do the gold and the black again, though. Okay. Or like the bronze. More like bronze than anything else. Definitely bronze, definitely bronze. I'm excited! We're gonna have this freaking sweet armor. Oh, I'm so excited! Okay, bronzy, bronzy, no. The bronze color. No, not onyx. Whoa, that's insane. Was it? No, okay, it's volcanic arum. Alright. I was getting worried there. What was it that gave... Oh, the great bear hide. Okay, I was like, oh no, I can't remember. Excellent. Okay, and then... Oh, does the cloth not change anything? I think I gave him the royal... He had a royal sea silk. But it doesn't look like it changes anything, but... Oh, shoot. Was that black as well? Or maybe... Was it Samite? I think it was Samite. Or the dark Samite. Yeah. Looks like it. Cool, buddy. Oh, the Dale's Lodum wool is the purplish one. Cool. Alright. Ooh, I actually like the white, too. That looks really cool. Infused Valentium. I think I'm gonna go with the dark Samite, but I'm just looking. Yeah. Darkened Samite. Yay! You and the T are back, Larry! Larry, I just fixed the armor. I changed the arms to the kind that I like. And I just finished dyeing it. So now I don't have to worry about freaking changing my clothes. Oh, I can't do that from here. Okay. Armor. Oh, goodbye, Prowler armor. I loved you. It's like basically the same again. Alright, let's see. Varric. Yours is good. Did Cole? His is basically the same. Or Sarah's is the, yeah, the really good stuff. Ooh, but that looks cool. I did not put that on Sarah. I must have. Why would I do that? Looks better, yeah. Less odd looking. Oh, Sarah's armor's the best, always. If I could get a mod where I could wear Sarah's armor, I would die happy. Die happy. I know there's... I should actually check. I should see. I know that there are mods. Oh, Talon. Freaking, you're looking great. You're looking fantastic. And my bow looks so good. I'm gonna keep it for a while because I like it so much. Think. What was I? Well, I should probably. Do I have anything else I need to sell, really? Oh. Yeah. I guess I'll sell that one. I mean, it kind of makes me sad, but. I'm not selling the Chromatic Greatsword. I'm putting that away. Run that away. The big puffy shoulders would look strange on a man. Is that what you're saying? It would look strange. I'd be interested to see what they look like on a girl. Chromatic Great Sword. I am just... It's so beautiful! Okay, that's good enough. Oh shoot, there was... What else did I want to do? What is... Oh, can you guys see the... Oh, okay, never mind. Oh, Sarah Armour would look strange. Yes! Yes, it would! I guess for Erica. For Erica, I would like to have a mod where I could wear her armor, but not as Talon. I guess we could go finish getting the dangnab thingy. Oh my. Have I even... Oh, no. Oh, no, okay, I can fast travel to places. All right, good. I was like, oh, my gosh. Ding. Yeah, the Draken's Rise camp. We passed by it. Yes, because yes. Okay, yep, all right. This will be the fastest. Bring Dory in. Sure. Or we could bring Iron Bull. I'd be interested to see if Iron Bull said anything. Or we could bring Sarah, but Sarah is also an archer, so I'm like, eh. Like, I just don't think having her along would... I mean, I guess it's all just a matter of like having basically only one front man, Cassandra. So, oh shoot, you guys need to level up? Jeez. Okay. I was gonna give her, shoot. I might have to respec her just a little bit. Cause I would like her to have, Guard amount. Yeah. So it's the Horn of Valor. All right. Oh, Dorian. Sorry, Dorian. Shoot, Dorian. I guess we'll get this one upgraded. Immolate burns hotter. No. Okay, wait. I think I was giving you some of these. Yes. I love the lightning passive abilities. They're great. Oh, what blessing!